What is up, guys? ASAP Channel here, bringing you guys another video. Before we get into any of it, I want to say that I might sound a little bit tired today. Is that it's like 11 p.m. I just got off a hangover because of yesterday. I mean, not yesterday, but like, the thing I drank was really, like, I don't know. It was just something. It was my birthday, that's why. And just, it was nice celebrating it. Just before we get there, if I sound a little bit tired, it's also because of something that happened. Gonna explain right now what was happening. All right, before I get into that though, I want to let you know, I haven't uploaded for 2 days, maybe no, 3 days. I'm sorry for that. I really am. What happened was that on Friday I had to decorate my house for the Halloween party. I had to clean it up real nice for the people coming, and then Saturday was the Halloween party. We also celebrated my birthday in that day. So yeah, I'm getting old, really old. And then Sunday, I just had a sick hangover. Like, I woke up, I tried to play, but it wasn't going to happen. Maybe you guys saw me in lobbies. I don't know. I was getting turned on. I missed it. I wasn't hitting anything. Like, my head was just not ready for Call of Duty. But I'm back. I'm back, guys. Back on this grind. Like I said, I'm sorry. Today, I was having trouble getting you guys a ranked late game. Everybody keeps leaving. Every single time I play, they leave. One of my teammates leave, what you're gonna see in this video, one of my teammates leave, and then their teammates leave. Like, I don't know why. Like, I don't know why people keep doing this. Maybe it's because BO3 is coming out soon, so they don't really care if they leave or not. But it's really annoying. Like, I can't even get clips. This is the best clip I got today, just because they kept leaving and stuff. But it's really annoying, like I said. In today's video, you're going to see a couple nice snipes I got, and a nice clutch against these four Diamond Division teams. I know they're a four-man because they always were like talking on the mic and stuff, like calling out, and also they were doing a lot of stuff. So it ends up being a close game. I hope you guys stay and see that. Like, I hope you stay for the whole thing. You can see that. I hope you enjoy. And oh my god, I can't wait for BO3. I've been dreaming about it. Guys, I'm going to try my best to get a Masters before BO3 comes out, but I don't think it's going to happen. I'm going to grind like never just to get there, alright? If I sound tired, I'm sorry. Tomorrow will be another day. Look at that snipe. Tomorrow will be another day, and we're going to grind like never before, alright guys? Alright, I'll shut up now and let you enjoy the video. Thank you guys for watching. I love ya, and peace! And I'm sorry if I sounded tired. Peace! I love ya!
straight to the B-side.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.